Warren Church. Nice to see y'all here. We're gonna play some standards and an original or two, and hope you enjoy. Glad to be here. I'm gonna keep looking at my phone. I promise I'm not like checking Facebook or something. I have a song list, so that's what I'm doing. Like, why does he keep looking at his phone? It's really rude.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you and welcome again. That was a Hank Mobley tune called This I Dig of You. I always feel like I'm like the Oz or something when I talk on microphones in churches and like, pay no attention to the man behind the curtain. Anyway, a little loud, but anyway. We're so glad to be here in our home state, our home turf, and get to play some music for you tonight. And really grateful that you all came out. And I apologize, my back is to half of you, but hopefully that gives you a better view of the keyboard and you can enjoy watching these guys. We're going to continue with a classic movie theme. This is entitled Alice in Wonderland. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's the great Connor Adams on the drums. Yeah. Thank you so much. And, and of course, Anthony Santor on the bass. Of course. That was I'll Remember April. That one actually is on one of the CDs that I have for sale, although there's only one copy left when I walked in. I only started with three, in fairness. I'm not that popular. It's not like people just bum rush the CDs, you know, merch table. But so there's one of those. I'll Remember April is on that. I do have a few copies of the second volume of that series that I did live in Nashville. Not with these guys, unfortunately, but with my Miami trio, as I refer to them. So if you like some what you're hearing tonight, then grab a copy afterwards. We are going to continue with a Bill Evans tune. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Speaking. I think Round Midnight is another one that he liked to claim was his. Thelonious Monk actually wrote that one. But Miles, I'm not sure if actually on the album liner notes it says Miles Davis or Bill Evans for that one that we just played, but Bill actually composed it. And you can hear it. It's his type of song, you know, very impressionistic. So again, that's Blue and Green. We're going to continue with an original of mine that's on the second volume of the CD that's available. This is called Everything on Earth.
Thank you.
Thank you, everything on earth. So, the three of us have been playing together for close to 20 years now. Off and on, yeah, various configurations. Unfortunately, not often enough, but since I don't live in Vermont anymore. Luckily, Connor and I are roommates in Brooklyn. I don't know if y'all knew that, but we live in Brooklyn now, so we get to play often in the house. We've got a piano. It's not like this, but we have a piano. It's not a Shigeru Kawai, but... we haven't recorded an album yet. That's the next thing. We just, the three of us need to record a project. We'll do it again next year with recording. I'll have my dad come and record the thing for us. It would be fun. It sounds good in here. It's a little live, but y'all being here helps soak up the sound. So thank you. Thank you for being here. Wish you could see Connor better, but you know, his hands and feet are doing some pretty fascinating things. Anyway, we're going to continue with a tune actually written by the same team that wrote, I think the second tune we played, I'll Remember April, Gene DePaul and Don Ray, again, movie composers back in the 40s or something was probably written, but this is called You Don't Know What Love Is. Thank you.
journey as we go on. Thanks for joining us and allowing us to just go. Nice to have such a great listening audience, appreciative. You don't know what love is. I'm going to continue, I think, with a solo piece here, just to change it up a little bit, do a little solo piano thing here. Let these guys take a break. Hey, Connor, would you give me a water, bro?
Yeah, thanks.
So I haven't thought about what I want to play. Probably just like a swing tune of some kind.
Thank you.
audition for this. They narrow it down to five, and those five go to Jacksonville, Florida, and compete. And Joe won that contest.
And Brad Meldow won third place about 20 years ago, so I'll take that, Brad Meldow. Apparently the competition was really stiff 20 years ago, but we're going to play actually one of the three songs that I sort of won with, I guess. I mean, you submit three recordings that the judges check out, kind of a blind judging. And then they have you perform in front of a live audience as part of the opening of the Jacksonville Jazz Festival down there. And this is one of the tunes that I played to share it with you. This is, yeah, you'll recognize it, George Gershwin. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
So thank you again for coming out. We're going to play one more for you tonight. And please stick around and say hi. Have some refreshments. And thank you all so much again for coming out. It's really, you're exuding impeccable musical taste. And we really appreciate you for that. Please give it up for my longtime friend and one of my favorite drummers on the planet, Connor Adams. And also a dear brother and friend and also one of my favorite musicians on the planet and a wonderful host. He's been putting us up in Waitsfield for the past 4 nights. He cooked us an amazing meal, and he's everyone here's friend, Anthony Santor. I want to say thanks so much to the Warren Church, everyone here, for having us. Please also, just a warm round of applause for Carrie Bennett for bringing us here. She did so much work. She did so much for this, so thank you so much. And also to Ginny Roth. Ginny, where are you? Please give her, and the Warren Arts, there she is, and the Warren Arts Committee. Thank you for having us. We really appreciate your sponsorship and your warm welcome. So one more here. Here's a Charles Mingus tune. Actually, now that I think about it, second to last time I played this piano was when it was at the Bundy. We did a tribute to Charlie Mingus, and we played this song that we're going to finish the night with. So hope you enjoy Better Get Hit in Your Soul. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you to Sam Tor on the bass, Pat Rounds on the drums, and Joe Green. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Musicians. Let's do it. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Ben. Thank you.
For the church service Sunday morning with my dear friend Taryn Noel. She'll be singing. I'll be accompanying the choir and playing a couple solo pieces, so come back for the service August 4th. Thanks again. Yeah.